All right. Are you prepared, Joey? As if you don't know what these are?
Yeah, I know exactly what these are. I'm ready to box them.
Hit the button.
Oh, I'm not even flipping. Where's my mouse? Like, yours is fine. They're both fine.
I was gonna say it was a Hitmon, just so you're aware.
Yeah. When you said Gen 2, I was like, he was gonna say them on top. Like, they're solid.
What does that line up with? It's my
Lucario. Lucario, Beautifly. That you could use it. It's just Lucario.
Oh.
Is
that in lock of? Probably not right now, right?
It was Nade Shot and Aix that got into a fight, right?
Yeah.
I'm nade-ing this Nade Shot. But yeah, if we're about to get like 5 encounters, if we get something that could easily replace Lucario, I'm fine with it.
I still can't see the bottom of my screen. Actually, can I view?
Oh wait, check that thing's ability real quick.
What thing?
The Pillow Swine. Okay. In the past, I've had a glitch where it gives you the flipping Pokepeez ability. I just wanted to make sure it didn't. Oh wait, how many Pokeballs do I have? Oh yeah, I have a Master Ball. I forgot about that.
I'm going to make our screens a little bit bigger real quick.
It's fine. I'm at the next route. I don't remember who gets this first.
I had the Iggly buff.
Okay, so it's me. I'll wait until you get over here to get the encounter.
What? Yeah, see, 3 times I can't see. I have to do this. Okay, I don't know. It doesn't get any bigger than what it's at.
First flipping grass.
Shelgon is very good.
Oh, I keep getting dragons.
It's a repeat. What is mine? Oh my god.
I'm going to sit and watch until you catch that. I don't think you can touch it with the Weavile, I'll be honest. I think you can touch it with Smiles.
Just water gun it?
Yeah, but... maybe? Actually, you might not be able to touch it. Your A level's higher. But you're never catching this from full. Has powder snow, super effective against Beautifly, but the Beautifly should be able to live.
I mean, this has...
I don't think you can touch it with that. Palm doesn't do anything, it's just scratching quick attack. It's the fact that its physical attack is so high. I think you're...
That's a fucking controller delay, dude.
But left we go. I don't remember if we can get an encounter over here yet or not.
game doesn't feel like it did yesterday.
I mean, it also feels like I'm on a slight delay now. But yeah, with the bottom screen, I use the mouse for a reason.
You can say the left, right?
Yeah, the left. Farther left, there's a building, that thing, and then go down the ladder inside.
Really annoying, actually.
I expected it to happen eventually. You call it the Igly buff, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you can run. It's species. Now then, I don't know if there's another thing down here.
It's a male. It's not even worth.
I just want to catch these so that we don't have to catch it. If we run into it again, we don't have to catch them.
I like for sure kill this thing though.
You might actually be able to throw a ball at this.
Why is it male? Like, if it was a female, I think I'd, like, be okay with it. Oh my god. Okay.
You might be able to absorb it with the Beautifly.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm about to do.
It's four times. Not very effective.
I'm annoyed. Can I get a redo?
Would you rather have had the Jigglypuff?
Not even the. I'm not annoyed about. Well, you know, whatever.
Articuno and Shalgon.
Fuck, man. That pair was usable.
Yeah. No, you would have had. Yeah, it was usable.
Yeah, main type on Weavile is dark.
The only issue that I have with it is Shelgon is useless until it evolves, basically. Okay, I would just switch now to or just throw a ball. Whoa. Definitely still naming this too real. And the good news is, if we find anything in these lines again, we'll never have to use it.
And I already forgot what your name was.
Poliwrath.
Poliwhirl. Close to that enough. If I run back into this grass. I'm still annoyed.
You have legends. Just so you know, our level cap is 17. Oh, I should have actually went to the Pokemon Center and woke this thing up. Hey, there's that shotgun again. Wait a second. That actually might have been a good thing.
Why?
Shotgun, Merc Gold, Soul Silver.
And Dragon Rage?
I think it did. Nope. No, it did not. Not a bad, not a good thing.
Shit. What?
That was from the gym. We never checked our TMs.
I did. I swear I did.
I haven't checked.
Oh my god.
The only issue is it's like Hyper Beam. It can't move.
Oh, really? Wait, Blast Boom is like that in this game?
Yeah.
I didn't know that, actually. Oh my.
Yeah, it's the fire version of Hyper Beam.
Where do I go? Left of the city?
Down. South.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, we just head far south to where we go to the Pokemon Center. We're gonna end up having to go backwards because we're about to get a fishing rod so we can go get a bunch of encounters at all the towns. He gives you a Miracle Seed.
Is it actually a Miracle Seed?
Yeah, if they give it to you, it's not random.
Interesting. Oh wait, I was supposed to put the Combi away.
I mean, there's a Pokemon Center south. It's not like you're gonna use it.
Fuck, I actually didn't mean to do that. Wow. There was a Spearow in this grass, and I found the Articuno and ran away from it.
Yep.
Good deal. Yep. Yeah. God damn it.
Hey, speaking of Articuno, how do I kill
this? I can't escape.
Starmie's very fast. That doesn't shock me. You know, Bastiodon wouldn't be so bad if it just hit. It's so...
That's so bulky. Saying.
But it doesn't hit at all.
God. Rhydon's kind of cool. Saw an item.
Once you make it to the Pokemon Center, go and talk to the fisherman, and then go
what
backwards.
In the fuck is a Gonlin Berry? Defense stat. I didn't even know that existed.
Yeah, there's one for every stat. The only one that's really used in competitive is the one for speed.
That thing knows Psywave? Did I just see that?
What, my Mistress?
Oh, that was your... I thought the Goldene...
No, it pecked me.
I can't escape!
I don't need fame.
There's another item. Need to move. Okay, first off, I don't need this. I need to move these badges to the left. Okay, there we go. Damn it. so much further ahead of me because you're using the fast forward shit constantly.
Yeah.
But I can't do that because it messes the audio up.
I mean, that's also why I just held it in the last one. Why am I in against this? It doesn't matter, I killed it.
Dude, these things are everywhere.
Probably the common encounter then.
Put him as my starter.
Yeah.
God, son of a... You know, I would have taken that.
Whenever you catch it.
I caught it in the last one.
Fair. I don't think you'd catch it with a Pokeball. That better.
You found a legend.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm back at Violet City, where we can surf. I surf fish.
I haven't even made it down to the center.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright, listen to stream. We're gonna fast forward for a little bit here. I am really far behind.
You're like one battle, the rest can be avoided.
I haven't battled anything.
Wait, have you been avoiding everyone on your way down?
Yes. I didn't.
That's a trainer. That's a trainer. You talk to the fisherman inside?
Yes.
Okay. I left the room for a second, so I didn't know. Well, I'm happy you made him happy, because I sure as hell said no. Level cap 17. Just so you know.
You said that.
Yeah, you're at 15.
Config, frame skip, limit frame rate. Bag. Key. This. Register. Cancel.
Okay, my encounter.
Is this basically Bastiodon?
I technically can use this.
Don't worry, I'll find one eventually. Surely it lives a water gun.
Still.
You fucker. That actually kind of chunks. Are you fucking kidding me? Why is he getting boxed? I know.
That's Lucario.
Oh. Violet, Ariados, and Aeron.
Yeah, we now head farther back to go to Cherry Grove.
Does it just go down to 1 HP?
Yeah. Another wire.
Yeah, I realize that when I saw the mart.
Was much quicker. This is usable. Credit.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I wanted that. Really wanted that. And now we go back to the flipping hometown place. Fish there.
Not a bad pair.
Just can't use it because of Quagsire.
What's the trade-off?
Am I in with it?
Yeah, it's Mischievous.
I mean, I'm fine with it. We'll see if I can cash this thing. What is a lower attack stat? 28, 18, okay. I put that. Oh, I don't have healing items. It's not good.
Come on, you little fucking Mantyke. You're not gonna be able to catch that, are you?
Not unless I use the Master Ball.
Don't use the Master Ball, man. Mantyke. That's crazy. Why is that thing's catch rate so low?
Dude, stay in the ball!
It literally doesn't get any less health.
It's not like I can paralyze it or anything. Last ball.
Wow.
What the hell?
Where is Route 24 and why do we not have an encounter on it?
Route 24. Check the map. And it should be in the bag.
I think you're Pokegear.
Pokegear. Oh, you said that. Oh, 24 might be to the right, which you can't see. It might be gym one or gen one route.
Yeah, it's looking like it.
We can get another encounter back where we got the fishing rod, technically. We're just progressing now, though. While I'm here, I have to buy Pokeballs again.
Why did I go that way?
So many encounters. Oh yeah, whenever we get there, we're also technically guaranteed a randomized shiny. Gyarados.
Oh.
Guaranteed shiny.
Wait, what did you say? Top left?
No.
Where we got the fishing rod? Articuno. I just ran into a battle by accident.
I believe you get the first encounter in here. That's a battle.
Noticed. Thick. Did that say you can't be switched?
Yeah, I'm stuck. It has arena trap.
Well, this pair is awful anyway, so if you have to kill it, kill it.
I can't damage it outright, so... We're getting close to me killing it. It's grout enough. Maybe it'll live. Us. Can't touch it again, though.
We actually do go through this, right?
No, you go south. I think there's an item over there. But outside of that, no.
Oh, I could have went around him.
Am I gonna have to kill this?
All arena trap. Oh.
Dude. Okay, that one wasn't. There's a real chance we might have Chandra team just because of level cap.
How far are we?
We're not that far, but there's a good chunk of battles between then and now. Dang it. I might have to, because I'm close with all of them.
I can't get around this guy, can I?
He turns, but you have sprint on, so he's gonna turn your direction no matter what.
I didn't actually know they put a mechanic like that in this game.
It's been a thing for years.
Yeah, Sharpedo.
Dude. He's gotten like four in a row. What? What are his odds?
What, the protects?
Yes, he got like 5 in a row. Every time the odds get halved.
I didn't even see that.
Do I have a max repel?
Oh, feint attack. Cool. I have something different. Grottle. Oh, wait, I know what my... This thing knows gust. Cool.
Okay, she's at level cap.
That is quite useless. You know, a Mudkip would have been cool. Odd Keystone.
That's your turn.
Yeah.
This is a new encounter. I'm just sitting here waiting.
Yeah, I'll get there eventually. You know, that's actually a Pokemon I would have expected that person to have in the actual game.
Fan attack stronger. Not that direction.
Would have taken that too.
But it'll teleport.
Motherfucker. You know, there was a lot of decent mods in this cave.
And you got an Incada.
Yep. Yeah, I did. I haven't seen it since.
That might be the rare encounter. Okay, my encounter, since you're out.
33. I need a different lead.
I have a max repel on. Give me a second.
There you go. You know?
Why do we keep finding bug types?
I don't know. Good luck catching that, though. Fuck. I mean,
you
I run.
Catch
right?
That. Yeah,
that's a run. Ghost.
That is species and it's bug.
Oh, I got an Inukata. You're right. Let's go. God damn it.
Also bug.
I would have taken a Mothim, though. No bug. No bug. Oh, God.
Psychic. I don't know if you can touch it.
Apparently it lives a water. I'm gonna see if you even catch your Yanmega first. Because that thing is a bitch. This shouldn't have anything to kill my Beautify, should it?
I wouldn't think so.
I fucking did it again!
Well,
I'm just gonna use the mouse. Still questioning if you even would have caught that, to be fair.
I got it down to red. I had an actual chance. Now that not like red matters, we've seen that. We get one more encounter before the gym. Don't forget to put the Ninkata in the box.
I don't understand why it doesn't let you hit up on that.
Talk to the dude in this house.
Hey, you. Who's the apricorn ball guy?
I believe so. And this is Slowpoke. Well, I don't know if I actually wrote down that in
the list. You even get an encounter down there, though?
Yeah, you can. I think you have to go in the cave, but you can get an encounter.
There's so much shit.
There is. I don't think I wrote it down.
I don't see it. I'm going to insert one row above right there. Slowpoke. Well.
You'll get it. How many Pokeballs do I have?
I ran into a trainer.
Yeah, Team Rock is down here. While you're doing that, I'm going to get a Pokeball.
Well, at least I led Quagsire. I need Weavile to get a nice move.
Probably gets Ice Shard first, but I don't know what level it gets Ice Shard.
That's my guess too, but I have a feeling it's like 30 something. I'm just gonna run back and forth here for a second. Snorunt.
Ice type.
X-Plot. That's usable. Right?
Yeah, we don't have ice and a do we? I don't think we have a normal yet. It's easel.
I'm not gonna be able to hit this with anything. It's just
you
gonna
can't
fucking
hit
die.
That, and I can't hit this. So actually,
it's an X Cloud.
You hit it. Try throwing a ball again. Might actually have to hit this. I'm risking it. Oh yeah.
Oh, that can eat a couple.
Got it.
I need the Stowrun to stay in the ball. I'm running on the frame skip thing. There we go. Okay, so that's... Oh. I had Glalie in the last one. It's only right that I get Glalie again.
You technically shoes. You could get a Froslass.
I thought I had to be female.
No, it's a stone. Oh. Lilies by level, Froslass by stone.
Yeah, like, I need Glalie, I feel like, I don't know. What did I name the last one? God, I actually don't remember.
I don't know.
I'll have to go find out. YouTube. Your channel. Oh. I had that in the Elite Four, right?
Caleb, find a fossil.
Huh?
Find a fossil. If you find a fossil, we get another Pokemon.
Snow hat. Hey, what do you find a fossil?
Yeah, the flipping.
Hey, Joey, you're calling me.
Oh, this is adamant.
No, I haven't been checking these things to see what. I think I gave these all. I need to candy my snow hat. That's a Blastoise.
It can kill a Zubat in one hit, right?
I would hope. Now then, the only issue with this Snorunt is I'm gonna kinda have to keep it on the back burner for a little while.
I think it's 30 that it evolves. It basically just has to sit.
Cause like, it's not gonna do
it's
much.
It can't do anything, really.
Oh, it does no Icy Wind now, though. It was Powder Snow, Bite, and Icy Wind.
I'll tell you this, based on its stats, you should evolve it to Froslass.
What stone do I need?
Dawn, I believe.
It's gonna be like a 1 in a million find.
Yeah,
especially with a randomized item.
I don't think you can buy it, it's completely...
I have a revive, that's useful. The Snorunt and Explow. It's a Farfetch'd. You just told me that Faint Attack is fucking stronger and then I still click Scratch.
It's much stronger. 20 base power stronger plus its stab. Okay, time for Rocket boss fight.
Is there an item down at the bottom right?
Yes, you have to click on the rock.
Okay. selling revive too. Clefairy.
Yeah, pretty much as long as it's not fighting type, you can just can't fan attack.
Thank you.
last Pokemon is...
A little bulky. Moderately risky if it has a ground type.
Ground is fine. Ground's neutral.
I thought ground was super nice.
Rock is.
It's fine, it mud sported.
Cyclos Trasmon.
Alright. Sonya and Mark. Oh, Gengar. Oh, Regirock.
What do you want to lose? Because this is going to explode.
Fuck, deadass.
It has two moves.
You think I can one hit it with a feint?
No. No, I don't. What's Smile's ability? That's Water Absorb.
I mean, I think I'm just gonna risk it and hope that it doesn't go kaboom.
Okay, I won my battle, so just tell me what I lose whenever it explodes. Actually, it's AI, it might not explode because it's its only Pokemon left. Not guaranteeing that.
Oh my god. Okay. Fucking Mudshot?
Yeah, either way. Mudshot's stronger.
Oh my god. It didn't explode. Rampart, Jesus Christ!
Yeah, that one's much easier to deal with.
But still, bro, Reggie and Rampardos? This is rock and...
It's just pure rock.
Just pure rock? Mm-hmm. Headbutt. Don't flinch me. Thank you. I didn't die.
Oh god, I screwed up.
Alright, well, Quagsire is definitely going to be at level cap now. Yep.
Yeah, I have two Pokemon 17. I mean, I can use them, but once I hit 18, I can't. Lantern.
Tame the fastball.
I believe the rule with the level cap is if it hits 18 during the gym battle, it's fine.
User entered your channel.
Okay. Is that Samuel or Austin?
Probably Austin.
Samuel.
Oh, hi, bye-bye.
I feel like Doug.
Actually, you pretty much only played, like, WoW and Destiny for, like, the last, basically, year, right?
Somewhat, why?
Because Arise is doing a team Taj, so me, James, and Joey uploaded clips, but I didn't know if you would really have anything of, like, use since he didn't do much this year. At least, like, PvP-wise, like...
Check my Twitch and see if there's anything that was clipped that was worth anything.
It's not necessary, but I just figured, like, since we're not doing jack shit. Does he?
Yeah.
I just figured since we're not doing, like, jack shit right now, try and actually put something into their stuff. Which one of these do I hit again?
Deep left, so you don't have to do a battle.
Need 20 more followers and I can get sponsorship.
You mean the affiliate?
Something's hitting. I'm gonna hit level cap with potentially two Pokemon.
I'm gonna hit it on this too, Joey, don't worry.
I mean, not potential. Like, I'm gonna hit 18, so I won't be able to use it.
Oh, there's a double battle? It's 17.
Yeah, I can use Mr. Grimace. That should be the only one I can't use, though. It's fine.
That's fuck!
Switch with this. Actually, this is gonna be an issue. If I run into a fighting type, a good fighting type.
I got paralyzed. Why do I have a cherry? I shouldn't use those, should I?
What, cherry berry?
Just in case.
Yeah.
It's been a while. I'm gonna save.
Bugsy has three Pokemon, just so you know.
Oh shit.
Have some Cold War shit, that's about it.
Mean no.
Don't flip that switch. If you flip this switch, you go straight to that battle, to the hop right.
You know, I think I have both my level 17s leading this.
That's not good.
No, I don't, but I'm gonna have to. What in the fuck do I do about this?
Fan attack the Zatu.
And then get this thing out of here.
That'll at least split the XP three ways.
That is psychic. So now I flippy. Alright, I made it to the gym battle without fucking hitting the cap. Which means I'm going to lead Quaggy Boy. Alright, here we go, Bugsy. You ready?
Yeah.
Robin? Yeah. Robin and Jonathan. Dunspars, huh? Yeah, these are balanced. What? Oh my god, no, it knows Hypnosis.
Dude, I'm gonna be here forever.
Oh my god. What the fuck am I supposed to do about this thing?
Pharaoh.
It knows like confuse, or it knows. That's not. That is super effective, right?
Good thing I can hit level cap in this battle, because I have a Lucario that kills everything.
Oh my god. Do anything else that's actually painful to me? Hopefully not. Oh, it can stomp. This not very good. Bro, I need you to wake up. What does that do? 11? Take one more. Thank god. It still didn't die.
Basically,
I have to risk it
because
I'm just gonna fucking... It's supered. God damn it. That's fine.
It's a two-hit it. Yeah, you're fine. The issue is whatever comes out next. Good news is I believe that's her highest level Pokemon. Yeah, it is.
No, it's a fucking tank, so... Motherfucker.
Dude, that's 60% accuracy, Joe.
It's hit fucking 4. Oh, no. Joey?
Switch out in 2 turns. Sure you switch.
What do I actually hit with this thing?
Mudshot's still strongest. It's going to switch out as well in 2 turns since you're not gonna kill it.
Oh my god.
Switch.
I know. It still didn't fucking wake up.
That's actually kind of an issue.
Nothing to do with faint attack, right?
That's your best play. I'm not gonna say Weavile is gonna live. Depending on Taurus has. That's fine, she slowed you.
I swear if this Tauros somehow knows Hypnosis. Yeah, that took 16. Okay, that took a lot more. That took 19.
switch in 2 turns.
Or I just switch now, because fucking hypnosis.
Yeah. You can just switch and switch back.
Oh, actually, I lied. I need to push him at least once, just in case.
What is it using?
Huh?
What is it using?
It knows Bubble Beam and Double Slap.
Ah, since you have Wire Resort, it refuses to use Bubble Beam.
Correct, but my switch in is Pharaoh, or the Weavile.
Yeah.
I didn't want it to fucking get lucky. I think that was slightly harder than most of the battles from the last go. Because of fucking hypnosis on 2 mons.
Yeah. Yeah, we got out without losing a mon. Here's your warning. Make sure you go left when you leave the gym. Not left, right.
Should I hit the fucking switch back here? Wait, what?
I'm just doing that. In the switch and leaving works.
They say go out the gym and go right.
Go right and go heal.
Joby, stop calling me.
That's why I refuse to give anyone the phone number.
Second badge. Alright, so what's the new cap?
Great question. I don't know, give me a second.
Get a drink real quick.
Where's my phone? There's a fair chance we're doing this Nuzlocke without level cap.
Why?
It's 19.
Oh, fuck. How far do we have to go?
There's really only one battle between now and then. But that would require us to avoid, like, 4 other trainers.
I mean, I might be alright.
Yeah, my Lucario is 19.
Ah. We go left?
Yeah, we go left. But yeah, at some point the level cap is supposed to decrease.
It's supposed to decrease.
Between 2 badges, it legitimately goes down.
Why?
Because this game sucks when it comes to difficulty.
Togepi?
killed your starter.
That did nothing.
It's level 18. Okay, now okay, I need to go five more.
That did nothing as well. Fuck, dude. No, it fucking, it charmed me.
Oh, yeah. You're losing.
Twice now.
Yeah, you're minus four. Your best bet would probably be Quagsire.
God damn it. Can you fucking die? Oh my god.
Is this the last one?
No, there's one more.
Incoming Groudon.
Joey, I'm gonna die because of confusion.
Swap. Got the the encounter in Slowpoke well, so this is fine.
Wait, what was our encounter here?
We can't get one without Headbutt.
Oh.
Yeah, we need Headbutt to Headbutt the trees.
Are we supposed to have any of the HMs right now?
We're about to get cut.
Those are the same, right?
Yep. Hey, that. With that. We lose that.
Why?
I'm the one that has... It's not... Same as an
what?
X.
No, I was asking type.
Oh, no. It was psychic and normal.
What?
Boba Fett is psychic. Your thing was normal.
I asked.
I thought you meant...
No.
You have an issue.
Oh, it just Destiny bonded you.
Yeah, we're good. Okay, now we get cut. I would have so much rather had Taurus encounter.
Hold on.
Hombre. Okay. You need help with the puzzle.
Be okay. I just needed to get out of this corner.
Hopefully you have something that I can learn, Kat, because I had to go get Flipping Duck Trio.
I mean, I guess I get rid of Scratch.
Yeah.
The Reggie.
There, he just wants me dead.
Sick.
Stop with the Wobbuffets, please. You can come talk to this dude to learn Headbutt if you want.
They should for the encounter purposes, right?
Yeah.
Damn it. Plus, I think I can give that to Quagsire over Slam. I can't.
I'm back in Azalea Town. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna need to go backwards if you want this encounter.
What is old Gato?
It is a full heal.
Oh.
It is Gen 4's version. Lava Cookie's Gen 3. I think Old Kato is Gen 4. Hey, at least you don't have a Wobbuffet that you have to kill. Okay, go find a tree. be with you momentarily. Oh, well, I have to find another.
Ah. That's intriguing. This thing won't stay in a ball.
So I've learned something.
What?
This isn't randomized.
Is it not?
Apom and Sparrow are the common encounters in Headbutt Trees. There is one other Pokemon that I could get, but yeah, this is not randomized.
It's okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch this fucking Apom anyways.
This isn't
I credit, it doesn't matter.
Okay, cool. Watch this be the rare. Yeah, there it is.
Oh my god.
It's not randomized.
I mean, there's not an easy way to fix that.
No, there is not.
Should have bought a repel.
I definitely should have, just so that I don't have to run into Wobbuffet.
You know, I almost made it through the whole fucking place without a encounter.
Talk to the guard in the exit.
God damn it.
Not a guard, but still. Okay, and then Route 34, another encounter.
We have too many fucking DNCs.
Yeah. Yeah.
Trump card. You know, Hornet. Actually, that's not good, is it? Because that's physical.
That is terrible for the Beautifly. Now then, this is my encounter.
Alright, time for me to get, let's see, what legend.
This will be good because this is a Volbeat.
I'm getting Ho-Oh.
Not a legend. Because he didn't get the music. Wow. This encounter sucks.
Can I even touch this? We're both questioning the same thing. What do I? I go, like, do I quick attack it and hope for the best?
Yeah. Quick attack is probably your best option.
Oh, I know it's low kick.
Okay.
It could take a cut. It's fine. It missed. Surely it stays in a ball.
First encounter in so long that we managed to catch. It's this, of all things.
Oh look, it's Big Snake. Oh, what was this? 34?
I believe so, yeah.
Bonsly and Bulby. Mother Bucker.
I ran into 17 Volbeats. Goldenrod City.
See if you can find where there's an encounter. Since you have a question mark next to it.
I don't think there's an encounter here unless you can fish shot somewhere. Do I need potions? Yeah, I'll buy two. Half ITMs because they're garbage.
Well, there's an Eevee from Bill.
Yeah, that.
And then there's the game. Corner Pokemon.
Oh yeah, we could gamble. If you wanna gamble, we can.
I feel like we probably should at this point.
I don't know if they're randomized though.
Well, if they're not, it's an Abra or a Dratini.
Okay, what are my TMs here? Metal Sound.
User shoots floppy garbage at the foe.
Correct. Last Resort. Vacuum Wave. Sandstorm. Aurora Beam. I know what it is, but I can't remember the name. Block. Bind.
I guess that answered the question I was going to ask. What floor? Five?
Five for the TMs. Oh, vacuum wipes good, the rest are not. I believe.
You know what you would want.
Basement.
Okay. Kitchen. So just choose. Okay. Worst case scenario, we just do 2 words.
Hey, Caleb.
What?
Find 2 fossils.
God damn it, Joey.
Lamp. It's the bug type move that I can't remember.
Fury attack.
Fury cutter. Toxic.
That might be worth a buy for.
Yeah, that's not bad. If someone can learn it.
Yeah.
Iron defense.
Sinister bluish flame?
Bluish. Blue flare is not a thing yet. I don't know what that one is.
Bluish white flame. Pokemon.
Is it the level 70 base power one that I can't remember the name of?
The user. Shoots a sinister will-o-wisp.
Oh yeah, that is a will-o-wisp. That's not bad if you can get a physical attacker.
Constrict or bind or whatever. One of those.
Double slap.
Bullet seed.
Sing.
Close combat?
Yeah, that is close combat. That is very good, but it costs a lot. What's the last one?
The one thing.
Oh, thief.
Yeah. Need that and
floor once you're done.
Toxic. What's on the bottom floor?
3 items. Basement floor 1.
What do I? I don't need trump card. I probably don't need horn attack.
This is the end corner.
These are like worthless, right?
Yeah. Average inch or Dratini, they're not randomized. I can check the documents just to see. Where is yours? So that I'm not looking at mine.
Say they are not?
Based on what I'm looking at. Yeah, they're not randomized.
Damn. I just talk to these and they move, right?
Yeah, talk to the dude and I'll move them.
Deep sea scale.
I don't see an encounter.
Lucky punch. Oh, there's water there, but I don't think you can get to it.
Yes. Yes. No. Yes.
How do you get this one?
You can't. Just the other three. Yeah, you need to find a fossil. I believe it's in this city that we can get the fossil. Yeah, the bike shop. Can I get a bike? Got a bike. Time.
Yeah, in a second.
I need to put away the. I still need cut, don't I?
Probably, yeah.
I do.
Don't we have to cut the fucking set of widows?
No, we get the squirt bottle. That'll be an encounter as well. Have fun on the box, Volbeat. Okay, I can use everything, cool. Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
Go to the radio place to get Whitney. You have to do the quiz.
I'm assuming this is yes.
That's a no.
I don't remember how this one works.
Do you want to know the way to get the least amount of battles? Because, yeah, go all the way
I'm going to have to.
All right. Up. All the way up. You have to do two.